Hello and welcome to the VSDC channel. Whether you are new to VSDC, considering switching to the Pro version, or you've already upgraded but aren't fully aware of all the features VSDC Pro offers, this video is right for you. Today we will cover all the benefits of the premium version to help you decide if it is worth the upgrade. Let's get started. Hardware acceleration. This powerful feature can significantly speed up video export. By utilizing your computer's graphics card, hardware acceleration greatly reduces export time by shifting the load from the CPU to the GPU. Depending on the model of your graphics card, the encoding process for graphics-heavy or high-resolution files will be much more efficient. Video stabilization. Struggling with shaky footage? The Pro version includes an advanced video stabilization tool, enabling you to smooth out your videos in just a few clicks. Templates collection. VSDC has a wide collection of pre-made video templates. Exclusively to VSDC Pro users, this collection includes festive Christmas themes, vibrant backgrounds, various progress bars, and much more. Voiceover. VSDC Pro provides a built-in voiceover, allowing you to record audio directly while watching your video, providing real-time commentary. The recorded audio will be perfectly synchronized and placed correctly within your video timeline. Non-linear parameter change. This option is great for creating fantastic audio and video effects. Unlike the linear parameter changes available in the free version, which only allow for basic animations, VSDC Pro lets you add intermediate points for creating smooth, professional-like animations. This feature is crucial for achieving sophisticated animations and effects. For example, the Edit the Beat effect lets you adjust parameters to match the rhythm of the music. For audio files, this functionality extends to manipulating sound effect keys like volume levels, an essential tool for producing high-quality videos. Additionally, the color change control keys in VSDC Pro provide maximum control over transitions, enabling a seamless flow from one color to another. Mask tools. A crucial feature in VSDC Pro is the advanced mask overlay mode. Pro users have access to sophisticated modes like Tilia and Navier-Stokes, perfectly for discreetly removing elements like logos from video. Motion tracking. Motion tracking is a module that allows you to track motion within a frame by creating a motion map. This map can then be applied to other objects in your video, enabling them to recreate the movement of the tracked object. Combined with the use of masks and keyframes, this tool allows you to craft visually striking effects just like a professional. Movement. The movement tool controls the motion animation of objects. While the free version limits you to creating movements between just two points, with VSDC Pro, the number of points is unlimited. So so you can smooth the movement trajectory and change the speed at each point. Chroma key. The chroma key feature or background remover tool is significantly enhanced in the Pro version. It provides more settings and delivers higher quality results, allowing for more precise and qualitative removal of backgrounds in your videos. Multicam. If you need to deal with editing footage from multiple cameras, VSDC Pro offers a robust multicam editing feature. The program automatically synchronizes video files by timecode or sound for you to quickly edit it by selecting the right angle from multi-camera shoots. Exclusive effects. VSDC Pro offers you a suite of exclusive video effects to elevate your projects, such as paper burn, flow transformation, shattered glass, god rays, matrix, and many others. In addition, you can save custom LUTs and use them in other projects. These are just a few of the advanced features available when you upgrade to the Pro version. Still undecided? Join the Pro community and unlock these powerful tools to enhance your video editing experience. The link will be in the description. See you in the next video!